and they're cooking with gas, folks.
And here are the Grizzlies with it. 7-point differential. They defeated the Wizards in the West.
Clock at six.
tackled over the ball, and Holiday picks him up defensively. Pelicans leading by 22.
Boy, he wanted everybody in the building to know who threw that one down.
And then on the rim is, I guess, one way to do it.
Yeah, I tell you what, though, you want to make sure you don't get teed up from a situation like that.
Evans passes to Davis. Back to Evans. Feeds it to Conley. He dishes it to Gasol. McLemore. Will it go? Rebound by Holiday.
Here in the second, off stride and off track just a bit after that one he had earlier.
And as they continue to just dominate this game, you have to wonder how much they make it.
It's on the verge of getting out of hand, Greg. You can feel it, you see it, in part because the defense has been about as good as the offense, and both have been really good.
And Tavius Caldwell-Pope, he's checked in for the Pelicans. Tobias Harris comes in for Dante Cunningham. And the chosen one gets the whistle that time. That'll be the second foul of the game.
And that's foul number two. And maybe you don't sit in at this point, but you really have to be careful to not pick up another before half.
Harrison's checked in for Vince Carter. And that's it. Vince penetrating. And again, Ben. And Dostoevsky is fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
I got a great read of where that miss was going. That allowed him to be the first guy to it and get the putback.
For Memphis, they have made six of their seven attempts at the line in this one. Here's the chosen one. You saw him go on a scoring rampage last game. And here we go. The Grizzlies on a fast break. Evans outside. Pass to Gasol. Back to Evans. Wide open look. And the rebound goes to the Pelicans.
Tell you what, you can be really frustrated as a shooter. All you can do is grimace because you just can't find the rim. Boy, I tell you what, he's having one of those days where if he takes it, he makes it.
Pelicans shooting their seventh attempt at the foul line in this one. Memphis has gone 1-4 from three-point range in the second. Not a whole lot dropping out there for them. 1:30 left now here in the second. Picked his pocket. Here we go, one-on-one. Tavon, the pass to the chosen one. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. The chosen one's got 34.
Oh, terrific work. Finishing a soft move like that. The finger roll.
Evans outside. Harrison. A 19-foot shot. Misses off the right iron.
Not really sure what he was thinking about on that shot. That is not high IQ basketball.
Not at all. I mean, he shouldn't even have considered taking that shot. Just a poor choice there.
Here's Evans. After the made shot from the chosen one, pass to Gasol. Working on Asha. They get a hand on it. 3-on-3. Here's the chosen one. They get the rebound. Jacks up a three. That's good. The chosen one's got 39.
What a job he's doing here. I mean, his second quarter has been even better than his first, and that was pretty good.
And down it goes, jamming that one home.
Yeah, how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
We've been waiting for one of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for
him. Could be. A dunk like that coming off a great defensive play has to build some momentum.
Harrison. Harrison's on the wing. After one half, it hasn't even been close. New Orleans. And as we welcome you back, we begin our second half. So far, not a tightly contested game, guys, but you know, anything can happen. What can you say? The chosen one, an impressive effort here today.
It's as if he can get to the rim any time he wants. And in that first half, he wanted to quite a bit.
And that's where his points were coming from. I mean, the defense has to do a much better job of challenging him at the rim.
Dennis Schroeder is out there with Brandon Wright. Then it's Ben McLemore. And there's Smart. And it's Evans and the threesome. That's the lineup out there for the Grizzlies.
And he has just been in a flow offensively. Terrific game. has been the X Factor.
And Munoz picks up the foul. That's his first foul.
You know what? Trying to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was one step late that time, Greg.
Conley picks the back of the line. No good. The Pelicans shoot the ball with incredible accuracy, 68% so far. Here's what Memphis has lined up on their schedule. After this one, they're off to Denver to take on the Nuggets. That'll be just one game played away from home for them. For New Orleans, they have gone 5-7 from the free throw line in the game. First one falls for him. And he makes both free throws. Conley with it. Looking for his first basket, so this one. Back to Davis. It's in there. Conley with the assist. Conley's got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. New Orleans dictating the flow. Holiday, the pass to the chosen one. Takes a three. That drops. The chosen one's got 49 points in the game.
You have got to make some kind of a defensive adjustment here. He is just lighting them up from beyond.
Greg, I don't know what else they can do. I mean, even when they've closed out on him, he's still been knocking them down.
And New Orleans pushing it up now. Throws down the breakaway jam.
Scoring well here at the midway point, and now they're starting to put some distance between them.
Well, offensively, they just continue to roll. I mean, they're padding that lead bit by bit as a result.
Now here's Evans. His scoring average sitting at 15 points a game right now. That's a pretty sizable contribution. And the Pelicans making a change. Davis is checked in. Holiday, the pass to the chosen one. Another one falls for New Orleans.
It's just hard to believe that someone can perform at such a high level. They've got to thank him for this lead.
Conley dishes to Evans, and that looks good.
And how about the bounce pass there being used to perfection?
And the Pelicans with the possession. They're on a 12-4 run right now. The shot's good from the chosen one.
Great outside shooting fueling this run.
And the D is getting bombarded. They haven't been able to slow it down the least bit.
Back to Evans. Outside Conley. Another steal. Here's the chosen one for Mike Conley. Here's the chosen one. And the Pelicans get it back. Second chance ever. And it's New Orleans scoring again.
He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's had.
For Memphis, they've gone 2-4 here to start the second half. And the chosen one goes to whistle that time. That'll be his third foul so far. A platoon swap here for New Orleans. Pelicans on D. Daniels with it. Picked up by Davis. Another steal. On up the court. And he camps off the fast break with a monster slam.
Quick hands on the steal. And then just mad hops on the slam.
Great sequence for them defensively and Clark offensively.
Well, one usually leads to the other, Kevin. That's just good, aggressive, attacking basketball at both ends.
And the Grizzlies with possession here. Following the score by New Orleans. Six to shoot. It's stolen by Davis. Here's the chosen one. Rejected by Martin. Here's Baldwin, guarded by Crawford. Passes it to the chosen one. Buries the jumper to finish the break. The chosen one's got 60.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they built this lead for themselves here.
That's a foul. It's called for Richard Jackson. That's his first foul. DeMarcus Cousins is checked in for New Orleans. Baldwin the pass to Daniels. Here's Baldwin. Dishes to Martin. Smith, left side. Parsons, shot to stop the run. The Grizzlies with another miss.
Oh, man, you know he'd love to have that one over.
The shots go from the chosen one.
It was really hard not to notice the difference in the passing of these two teams.
It's a stark discrepancy.
Fourth quarter just getting started. 1 minute in the books. So the Pelican flag right now. The chosen one in its small form. Reggie Jackson out there, Jordan Crawford. Then it's Alexis Ajisa. And it's Diallo in at the five down low. Mercy. Hey guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for the Pelicans.
Defensively, they play with a lot of energy, and the steals we've seen are a result of that aggressiveness.
They haven't wasted time getting the ball on the floor tonight either. It's resulted in a lot of fast break points.
And it's out of bounds to the Pelicans.
I tell you what, that's just a major unforced error right there, guys. My goodness.
So Memphis ends up going with a new group. Here's the chosen one. And a miss there on the dribble. That is good.
And that's a great play on the backboard for him. I mean, it's what we expect. All his second chance points do not come by accident.
And here we go. Fast break. Crawford's got it. Good. 66 points for the chosen one.
Those defenders look like they're out of gas. I mean, they're getting pushed around on the low bar.
Yeah, but they better rally soon because they've given up three straight buckets in the paint. And it's close, but, you know, didn't get on balance quick enough.
Yeah, and as quick as players are at this level, in this day and age, I mean, you've got to be perfect in your anticipation to draw the charge.
And so it's a trip to the line. Officials on the contact, the ocean too. And he makes the first. And that's good as he gets both of his shots. The Pelicans have gone 3-5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers coming out of the work. Shot good by Diallo.
You've got to give them a lot of credit for the job they've done on the backboard.
They've done a lot of things well today, but really it's about what they've done on the backboard that's at the top of that list.
To the inside, and it's out of bounds to the Pelicans.
Way too loose with the ball there. Those turnovers are hard to swallow.
We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Here's the chosen one. Marries the long-range jumper. The chosen one's got 7 now in this quarter.
It has been a 3-point barrage for them since halftime.
Not sure if it's been by design or simply by accident, but either way, it has been impressive.
The basketball win. It's Martin on the way. Just 4 to shoot. Let's it go to the 3. And that one's good.
How about that for a response?
Well, it sounded as though, or at least it looked as though it sounded like, we'll give you a 3, and then we'll take it right back.
Here's Baldwin, started by Davis. That's his first foul. Tobias Harris is checked in for Jordan Crawford. 1:43 left here in the fourth quarter. Daniels gets to Martin. He feeds it to Daniels. He passes it to Baldwin. Some nice pass in there by Memphis. And the Smith has a shot clock at five. And that one's good.
Great unspoken communication between teammates, leading to the nice assist and the easy score.
And loaded in. And out of bounds as the Grizzlies gain possession.
But that's an excuse for the throw a pass that far off the mark.
We've got 1:23 left to play here on the fourth. Tipped away. Here's the chosen one. Lays it in off the breakaway.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
Yeah, they're really getting pummeled on points in the paint here.
On the screen.
That's really a tough call. One you don't like to see, but it's called, and now he's got to really make sure that he's on top of his game here in regards to not picking up another foul. That was his fifth right there.
Good on ball. New Orleans has gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we reached the fourth quarter. Ashik, the pass to the chosen one. Seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Harrison and the Bulls tied up, so we'll have a jump ball. And so here's New Orleans. Best five to shoot, and the shot is good.
Terrific run to seal the deal.
Yeah, and now let's just keep an eye on how much longer they keep the foot on the accelerator.
And the chosen one gets the whistle that time.
Check it out. to talk to about, but it totally slipped my mind, man. I'll let you know when I remember what it was.